Reports of discrimination, possible payroll fraud, shutting down business development, stonewalling the Chamber of Commerce. Now that the City Council is deciding whether to take over the Metropolitan Planning Commission, where's the mayor in all this?
John Dupree goes in depth Wednesday at 10.